I'm gonna put the girls with their nails done.